Uno, dos, tres.
It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever.
Hey everyone, it's Izzy, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to be making pot of gold cake pops. So basically, you're just going to start off by making cake pop dough, and that's easy. All you have to do is crumble cake and frosting together and mix it up and create the dough. And I actually posted this video last year, but I didn't have it up in time, so I had to delete it. So I'm making a new one, and hopefully you guys like it. Take some popsicle sticks. I got these at Michael's and they are by Wilton. And here I am showing you the chocolate that I burnt. I put them in for 2 minutes, but that was way too long and they burnt. And as you can see, they are too hard and there are little burnt marks right there near the stick. But yeah, don't put them in for more than 30 second intervals or else they will burn. Then take some candy melts, these are also by Wilton, and put them into your melting bowl, and then put them into the microwave for 30 second intervals so you don't burn them. After your cake pops have been in the fridge for around 30 minutes, take them out and dip them into some candy melts. And what's different about these cake pops and other cake pops is that you're going to take them out and directly put them down onto a wax-covered baking sheet, and you're going to let the excess drip down so it kind of creates a ridge. And I'll show you what that looks like in a little bit. Once the candy melts have hardened, take some black decorating gel and you're just going to create a thin black line around the edge of the cake pop. And then our last step for creating our pot of gold cake pops is that we are going to be taking a fork or a spoon or whatever kind of tool you want to use for this process to put some candy melt on top of the cake pop, and then we are going to take our golden sprinkles and we are going to pour them on top and they should stick. So there are your completed pot of gold cake pops. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I love making this recipe. It was really fun and easy to do, and it was really quick. I made about 4 of them in like 15 minutes, so it was really not that hard. And so yeah, I hope you guys liked this tutorial. Please comment and subscribe like always, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.